While I was making this, all I could think of was, what kind of boring person buys someone a non-alcoholic drink during the holidays? Then I realized, a thoughtful person buying a gift for a boring person. I live a little.